France intends to provide Ukraine with fighter jets, the Mirage 2000-5F, but before these are delivered, major modifications will be made to the aircraft so they can attack ground targets. These alterations will be performed at the Cazaux air base of the French Armaments Directorate. It has been confirmed by the French Armaments Directorate's Director of the Flight Testing Department that these modifications will help prepare Ukrainian forces for both present and future requirements. He further underlined that the jet is continuously updated to satisfy rising demand. The Mirage 2000 series represents the ultimate in French aviation technology, and the Mirage 2000-5F is its upgraded version. This fighter jet, created by Dassault Aviation, achieved a major milestone in the nation's aviation capabilities when it flew for the first time in 1991. With its cutting-edge avionics and weaponry, the Mirage 2000-5F was instrumental in several significant historical battles. Notably, it demonstrated its accuracy and adaptability in 1999 during the Kosovo War by carrying out crucial air-to-ground and ground attack operations. Equipped with an array of cutting-edge armaments, such as air-to-air magic-to missiles and laser-guided bombs, the Mirage 2000-5F exhibits its versatility and efficiency in both aerial warfare and ground support capacities. With time, this fighter jet has solidified its position as a mainstay of the French Air Force's fleet by perfectly combining state-of-the-art technology with combat-tested capabilities. First appear in the update for La Royale. The employment of the Matra magic-to-missile system demonstrates the Mirage 2000-5F's remarkable air-to-air combat capability. Outfitted with the Matra magic-2, a cutting-edge short-range infrared-guided missile, the aircraft is particularly proficient in striking targets in close proximity. With its ability to detect heat sources released by adversaries, the Matra magic-to-missile's infrared seeker technology guarantees precise target tracking and engagement even in difficult situations. The Thales RDY multi-target Doppler radar of the Mirage 2000-5F is an essential tool for target detection and tracking, enhancing its missile arsenal. This radar technology makes it easier to acquire targets quickly, which improves the aircraft's ability to combat several enemies at once. Another key component of the Mirage 2000-5F's aerial warfare ability is its agility, which enables pilots to outmaneuver adversaries and acquire advantageous positions. A strong and adaptable tool, the Mirage 2000-5F is capable of performing well in joint operations, air-to-air combat, and air-to-ground strikes. The aircraft can precisely target and execute strikes thanks to the employment of guided weaponry, such as the BGL-100, PGM-500, PGM-200, GBU-16, GBU-12, and AS-30L missiles, in conjunction with Damocles targeting pods. Similar upgrades have reportedly been made to Greece's Mirage 2000-5M12, enabling the aircraft to carry both air-to-ground and air-to-sea bombs, according to Air and Cosmos. The upgraded aircraft might be outfitted with cutting-edge armaments like Exocet anti-ship missiles or SCALPG cruise missiles. Additional improvements are also being thought about, such as the addition of laser targeting pods for the purpose of firing precision-guided ammunition. Before these updates are completely functional, though, they must undergo a rigorous testing process.